Hey, did you see Steadman, Oprah's boyfriend? Look at the caliber of professors they're getting at Full Sail where you graduated.
Yes.
Yeah, Full Sail.
Certainly, I don't remember a caliber like that being there when I was there.
You should be pissed if you were the parent paying for a Full Sail education. You find out like they just got Steadman Graham so you can teach the nine, what is it, the nine positive, nine steps you take to become successful.
Professor, I'm on step six, and I'm having some trouble.
Well, what you need to do is find a rich gal.
Oh, okay. Is that all what it says?
Yeah. You'll be very, very successful. In fact, I'm off to my Montecito pad right now.
Now, is the rule in the class you can't mention Oprah?
That's correct. Only when I brings her up. But let me tell you something. I'm off to Montecito to hang out at the house. Thank God Oprah ain't going to be there.
I'm an adjunct professor.
Yeah, I mean, I'm getting my adjunct out of here right over to Montecito.
Montecito later.
I understand other famous professors will be soon following
really?
Steadman there. Yes. Tom Arnold. Professor Tom Arnold. I don't know. Then there's...
Amy Fisher's husband, Lou.
Lou is going to teach. Lisa Lampanelli's fiancé is getting his own course over there.
Big Balls Joey, whatever.
Big Balls Joey. The whole staff will be just various professors who are dating famous chicks.
Yeah.
It's a prestigious place.
Are you sorry you didn't have Steadman as a professor?
Too soon.
Would have been good. Young man, what's your name?
J.D. Hammer.
How's your life going, son? You need the nine steps to success.
I'm not having much success, Professor Graham.
Well, that's because you don't date fat chicks.
With money.
Now, when's the last time you dated a fat chick?
Get a rich fat chick.
Yeah. See if we can't find you one that's very fat and very rich. Now, let's see here. Why don't you date Whoopi Goldberg?
I don't even think I can get her.
Not quite fat enough.
Okay, let's check off Whoopi Goldberg. Maybe you're right. How about Aretha Franklin?
I don't even know. I don't even been to Detroit.
You boy, if you're going to succeed, you got to go to Detroit.
Show some respect.
Yeah, that's the goal for you. R-E-S-P-E-C-T mean lots of M-O-N-E-Y.
When you hear Aretha Franklin, just think money.
That's right. She got a house in Detroit, size of her ass.
What is the course just identifying women who are
yeah, that is correct.
That's step one.
That's the secret to my, that's the nine steps.
Identify a
step
fat.
Step one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine all involve fat women who are rich.
Check her portfolio.
Check her poozy for a pulse.
Look
God damn it.
Look for a chick with a checkbook with mayonnaise stains on it.
I don't know. Professor Graham, my parents paid a lot of money for her.
I'm dating a fat chick whose parents' investment was made off.
It's your problem. You date poor fat chicks.
Oh, that's bad.
That's real bad. I never dated a poor fat chick.
If a chick is poor, she better be hot.
Right. Excuse me, how's Carney Wilson fitting into this?
Professor, Connie Wilson was on the show.
That's good. That's a good kid. She's got to have some money from that Wilson Phillips.
But I think her father signed away all his Beach Boys money.
Well, they dump her ass.
Oh, now, shit. Her husband is one of the professors.
Yeah, right. Carney Wilson. What's Carney Wilson's husband's name?
I don't remember.
Mr. Carney Wilson.
Professor Carney Wilson. Professor Mr. Carney Wilson.
Connie, you look beautiful. Yeah, I'm broke. Bye.
I don't know. I feel like a real loser after this class.
Nah, you'll shape up. You've got all the essentials. You know what you need to do. You need to go on the internet and find fat chicks. As soon as one's got some money, you marry her ass. Or become her longtime pal. And then you, too, will be a success.
Thank you, Professor Graham.
Just stand next to her in pictures.
Yeah, that's what I do. I don't hardly fuck her.
When she's going to the Emmys, just get next to her.
Professor, I was thinking Rosie O'Donnell's got a lot of money, but how do I convert her from being a lesbian?
And don't allow that shithead Gail King to get too close to her. Because she'll take away the money. Once you latch onto one of these fat chicks, don't let her have a best friend. Next thing you know, they'll be taking trips together.
Well, that should be part of the course, how to be a best friend.
Yeah.
Rich, fat pussy.
And don't go near our enemy, Dr. Ronnie. She gets these chicks skinny. Then they're worthless. Then they get hot guys.
Professor, I never fucked any fat chicks before.
Well, then practice, boy. Jump into this tub of lard. Get your dick out.
All right, I'm dick out in front of the class.
Is there an animal I could practice on that's like a fat shirt?
If this tub of lard was worth $120 million, it'd be perfect.
That's right. I say, you got to practice before you can jump.
I don't know. My parents pay a lot of money for this. I think I can look at that.
What's that, Mush Mouth?
Do I have to be here for this?
What, for your Full Sail?
I don't know what this is.
What's that? What's that, Professor? That's a cow. I want you to practice on this.
That's the sign of money.
Now I'm going to put this cow in a bikini.
And tell her she looks good. Like this. Oprah, you look good. I can't wait to go back to the room with you.
See, she eat it up.
She likes it.
Oh, my goodness.
Is that all there is to it? That's the 9 steps. Yeah. My new class at Full Sail. Listen, young man, you need to talk to this cow again. I want you to say to the cow, your show today was uplifting. Say it.
I said that was uplifting.
Say it so Oprah can understand you.
Moo it. You're upsetting the cow.
Moo it.
This cow thinks you're a retard. Professor Graham.
I was just as surprised when I found out I had this job as y'all.
Y'all. I'm pleased to get the hell out of Chicago. This is one less day I have to bang Oprah. I got an excuse. I got my professor duties. Oprah, I got to go make a duty.
Do you think they would be sending out press releases if he wasn't Oprah's boyfriend?
No.
No.
We've never heard of another professor joining the staff of Full Sail.
Well, maybe he interviewed Oprah, found out the 9 steps to her success, and then he's teaching it.
Ah, maybe that's it. It's
look
not
here, son.
His success, it's hers.
Now, here's what Oprah did. First of all, you got to process your hair. That's step number one. Because you know what? When it's all kinky like that, a lot of white America can't relate to you. So, J.D., you're going to need to process your hair. I don't even know what that is. You know?
You got to take a course in hair processing. That's building two.
I don't know what it is. Look, you just fuck a fat chick. I see a bright future for a young man like yourself.
So who should I go for, Queen Latifah or Jordan Sparks?
Queen Latifah would be excellent for you. God. Here, now practice on this cow here. See if you can get this cow to give you its PIN number from its BlackBerry.
PIN number.
Yeah, go ahead. Ask this here cow for a PIN number. Just have your PIN number.
Go to random cows and ask them for money.
Eventually, one will be fooled.
Is there anyone who's graduated and gotten into the entertainment industry?
Whenever you graduate, you see like a video of people who worked on Lord of the Rings and stuff.
The commencement day speaker was the craft services person on Titanic.
Yeah, let me tell you what happened here. Titanic was a big movie. You got about fucking 500 extras we had to feed with fucking macaroni and cheese.
On day 8, I put out Nutella with white bread, and that DiCaprio prick wants sushi.
Yeah, I don't fucking know. I look Japanese, you motherfucker.
Yeah, that's what, I'll give you some sushi right in your ass. That's what I says to him.
Excellent. Excellent speech, sir.
Yeah, no
and
problem.
Now, Adjunct Professor Steadman Graham is coming up to speak. I don't have much to say, except get out there and marry a fat chick. Get out there. What a bizarre commencement.
I don't even know if we had a commencement speaker.
Probably the director of Saw 22.
the
assistant
what?
Director on Saw.
This next fellow was the key grip.
On Saw.
On what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
What was that like? How did you feel?
No.
Hi, Roy.
No.
This is graduate J.D. Harmer.
No.
You're 38 and you take 4 subways to work.
Hi, this is Jamie Harmer. I graduated Full Sail and I make like $7,000 a year on the Howard Stern Show taping shit.
Can you imagine Professor Steadman Graham teaching you the 9 steps?
I'm going to go to Full Sail just to take the course.
I swear to God, I wish someone could tape that class. I would love to hear that. The fuck is he talking about? Wouldn't you be like the student who raised your hand and go, don't you bang Oprah? Talk
yeah,
about
get
that.
Thrown out.
Get thrown
day.
Out of the class.
Who's Oprah? Get out of here.
All right. Well, do I need to break or am I
Yeah,
okay?
We do.
Oh, we do. All right. Evidently, I've yented it up too much. Take a little break. We'll come right back.